Senator Kennedy Mong’are has asked President Uhuru Kenyatta not to assent to the recently passed changes to the electoral laws amendment. Mong’are, who is eyeing the presidency, also asked opposition leaders not to engage in street demos to protest the enactment, or rather the amendments to those laws, saying this could plunge the country into bloodshed.
It was unfortunate that the bipartisan approach we had earlier was derailed through party whipping, whereby Jubilee whipped its members to pass a law which is really not useful to Kenyan people. I've advised them to go to court. We cannot talk about every time we talk about going to the streets. Every minute we talk about the streets. The last time we went, the court went to the streets, we lost lives. Have those lives been brought back now that there is some sanity? No. Have those properties lost been brought back? No. That's why I'm saying both Cora and Jubilee are bankrupt of ideas, and you know, they are bankrupt of ideas, and they have nothing to offer Kenyans.